Barbara, and in Barbara, they go to bed. I may step back and stop, sees his smile, my dancing bear, outrageous, alarming, and courageous, charming. But who would think that a boy and bear could be well accepted everywhere? It's just amazing how fair people can be. Seeing at the nicest places where well-fed faces all stop to stare. Entrance, Simon Smith finished dancing there. They'll love us, won't they? They feed us, don't they? Well, who would think that a boy had been? Not a mother accepted everywhere. It's just amazing how fair people can be. Barnfield sings. I sang that, it's the first song I sang when I was 14 in the Parent Teachers Association charity concert at Tynwyth Grammar School, and they got me off before the second verse was over. I didn't know what I was singing about. So I'm just doing some acoustic stuff to lull you into a false sense of security. It's a song that sums it all up.
For a weary sinner,
sleeping up. Holiday Inn Express. The Dorchester. Fat chance. Mrs. Grumbly's guest house, you've all been there. People don't realise it's a chain. There's about 2,500 of them in the British Isles, Mrs. Grumbly's, and there's probably at least two Mrs. Grumbly's actually here today. They're the ones where there's never less than 20 little handwritten notes in every room telling you what you can't do. Breakfast is at 6:45 and finishes at 7:00. And they are that last bastion of the great British institution, the nylon sheet. Nylon sheets. And it's Mrs. Grumbly's guest houses that keep that one little old-fashioned red brick factory there on the M5, M6 interchange, Wolverhampton, as you drive upwards, heading north to Manchester, on the left. Look past all of the modern factories and the outlet shops and everything, that huge old industrial area. There, right down the end, there is still an old-fashioned red brick factory with a great big chimney belching smoke, and you know which one it is at night because there are bolts of static electricity coming. And if you should have the misfortune to be driving through Wolverhampton during the day in that part of the world, you will in fact observe people coming off shift from the self-same factory, and there are all the people going around like that. Just thought you ought to know. I'm an old lover on the street last night. She seemed so pleased to see me, had a smile. And we talked about some old times, and we drank ourselves some beers. Still crazy after all these years. Oh, still crazy after all these years. I'm not the kind of man that tends to socialize. Thank you.
Thank you.
And today is the 30th anniversary of Spinal Tap. Yes, we were thinking of rehearsing Sex Farm, and then we had an argument, and then we thought perhaps we would do Stonehenge instead. But in the end, we decided to spare you that. But I just, especially for Nick, Steve and I, in very fond memory of a friend of ours who died last year, he was one of the guitarists from Motorhead. It was called Wurzel, and we all played in bands with him back in Cheltenham a very, very long time ago. And after that immortal film was made, the Marshall Amplifier Company got Wurzel to pose in an advert, and they made for him some Marshall amp heads that went up to 22. So you had Wurzel with a speech bubble coming out of his mouth going, "Mine go up to 22. Bless him, he was a wonderful man. And we miss him dearly. Maybe we should do an acoustic version of Ace of Spades sometime.
Thank you.
actually, that was The Devil's Reckoning by Steve Earle, followed by three tunes. The first one, One Left Behind for us by Steel Ice Band's Peter Knight, on license, an Irish tune. The second tune is one of mine called The Rocky Road to Myla. The third tune, one by Gareth, it's called The Battle for Bedtime.
Oh.
No? It's not that one then.
That was 5 years ago.
That was 5 years ago, was it?
Music for a Lost Harmonica.
Thank you. music played, and the spotlight has faded, and the plans have been made. A fallen apart, it's lonely as hell, and there's no magic spell for a broken heart. In broken days, that I will stay, where I'm made up. We'll take a break after this.